Hello students, the most important update for BA, BCom, BBA, BSc and BSW students of Osmania University. University has released a revised almanac for 4th semester and 2nd semester. The information pertaining to exams is clearly furnished in the almanac by the university. So we will understand the information provided in the almanac. So this is the letter issued by the university to all the principals of undergraduate colleges of Osmania University, so under the jurisdictions of Osmania University. So bear in mind, this is the revised almanac issued by the university. First, we'll take up the fourth semester. So when you come to the fourth semester, commencement of classes is done, last date of readmission is over, summer vacation is done, resumption of classes is already done. So we are not discussing all those because this is the past information, is already done. When you come to the internal examination, first internal should be held from 27/2021 to 23/7/2021. So bear in mind, only one internal examination will be conducted for the fourth semester people, and last date of instructions will be 24/7/2021. Preparatory holidays from 26/7/2021 to 31/7/2021, and commencement of theory exams. So bear in mind, this is the most significant area and much awaited information for the students. Students are eagerly waiting, for semester student, when the exams will be conducted. So commencement of exams will take place from 3rd August 2021, right? And the complete schedule will be released by the university examination branch. So this is the most significant information. Bear in mind, the exams will start in the first week or second week of August. Do start your preparation as the time is very less. For accounting, BCom, BBA students, there are a lot of videos are available on my YouTube channel. Please watch those videos and try to understand theory questions and most important questions subject wise even I have provided, right? So please go through and prepare well. Or when you come to the second semester, the commencement of classes, last date, summer vacation, resumption of summer vacation is already done. So first internal examination will be held from 26/07/2021 to 31/07/2021. Whereas the second internal assessment or internal examination, you can call 23rd August to 28th August. In between these days, this exam will be held. When you come to the last date of instructions, it will be 7th September 2021. And preparatory holidays from 8th September to 16th September 2021. Commencement of theory exam. This is the most significant information. The theory exams will be held from 17th September 2021 and detailed schedule of the examination timetable will be issued by the university examination branch. So most important is exams will be held in the month of September for the second semester. Clear? So this is what the information I was sharing in this through the almanac released by university. So all the best to all students and thanks for watching the video. Do subscribe my channel Mentor the Trusted Guide, and for subject pertaining to BBA and BCom, please do watch my video. I try to understand the subject and reproduce in the exams properly. I wish you all the best once again. Thank you very much.